Hey guys, what's up? I'm Rohit Purani, host on Click Digest, and this is quick unboxing and first look at the Moto 360, the Android Wear watch from Motorola. This is pretty interesting and comes with Android Wear operating system. So first thing you get in the box is the watch itself. It comes with a brilliant 1.5 inch display. It is protected with a Gorilla Glass 3, so it is scratch resistant. It won't scratch easily. So there you go. This is a 43mm dial, and which comes with around 11 millimeters of thickness. Looks very natural on hand, just like another watch. Apart from that, you also get a wireless charger dock which comes with it, and there is a wall charger. Some warranty manuals, etc., have also been included. So nothing much in the box, a quick start guide, etc. This pretty nice for a wearable gadget. I'll quickly show you how it looks like and how it feels like. So on the rear you have a premium leather. This is original leather cover. This is steel casing, and these steel ends and the steel dial here. Only one button which is here, which can be used to lock, unlock. You can also interact with the screen by sliding over it, and it gives you your Google Now information. It will give you notifications from your Android phones, which is just like any other Android Wear watch. And plus thing about this is that it will work on any Android phone which has Android Jelly Bean 4.3 or higher. You have multiple watch faces that you can put on the Moto 360 to make it look really customized and the way you like it. It is really good and clear display and gives you a very rich experience. It does not look like a cheap piece of plastic. It is metal and leather construction, which looks very premium. For use in rough condition, it is IP67 certified, so it is water resistant and dust resistant. It gets an optical heart rate monitor sensor at the rear, so it can monitor your heartbeat. It can also monitor your steps. It has a pedometer inbuilt, an accelerometer sensor, so a lot of sensors provided, a microphone provided. It will interact with you very coolly, and it's a very nice piece of hardware if you want something premium on your wrist. So here you see my present heart rate showing, and it is a very good fitness gadget if you are looking for something which can track your heart rate, your activity, steps you have taken, etc. It also shows you how active or how inactive you have been throughout the day. It will show you what all activities you have done during the day. So it's a pretty cool gadget. Also integrates with your Google Now, so if you have a flight to catch, it will show you the flight information. If you are traveling somewhere, it will show you the weather information of the place you are traveling. Pretty cool, integrates seamlessly with Google Now. Talking of the specification, it has 4GB of internal memory, 512MB of RAM. It runs using a processor which is TI OMAPS 3. It has Bluetooth 4.0 low energy, so it will not drain too much of your smartphone battery. It is IP67 certified, so it is totally dust resistant and water resistant. It has only one button. It has a 320mAh battery, and the charging dock that comes with it is actually a wireless charger. So this is the charging dock, and end of the day you can just place it here. No need to connect any cables or wires, and it will start charging. Let's see if it gets scratched with the Motorola 360. This is the scratch resistant Gorilla 3 glass on the front, and it is holding up pretty well against the metallic key, and there are no scratches. As you can see, the display glass is shining bright. I'm leaving some direct links to purchase this one in the description below this video, so you can purchase one for yourself. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you press the thumbs up button below this video to like this video. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.